Handled with great care, every giant page is worth hundreds of thousands of US dollars. Most of Europe might be suffering austerity measures, but in this London auction house, a select few could be bidding in excess of $9 million for this rare work. Birds of America, Lot 50, four volumes, and it's all original. In the world of serious rare book collectors, this would be considered as valuable as a Picasso or a Fabergé egg. This collection would hardly fit on any average set of bookshelves because every image is life-size. None of the larger birds are pictured standing up. That's simply because they wouldn't fit on the page. It all dates back to the early 19th century, and it's the work of John James Audubon, a French-American who couldn't sell his creations in the US, but the British aristocracy rushed to invest.
What's remarkable about it is the ambition and its scope. It's an attempt to show the birds of America life-size in their entirety for the first time. It took him 11 years to publish the work, but several years beforehand making the original drawings upon which the work is based, so it was a real labour of love.
Alongside the vivid colours of the bird images, rich flowing words of Shakespeare, the first collected edition of the Bard's plays. This rare copy dates back to 1623 and it's called the First Folio. Words by Shakespeare, pictures by Audubon, and when the hammer goes down, the auctioneers are hoping they'll bring in a combined amount of more than $11 million. Andrew Simmons, Al Jazeera, London.